This is another My Story video. Oh, clean. Yeah. We'll be saving it, though. Because I'm working on my other kind of videos. And we start off by doing a puzzle. Of course, because it is a puzzle game. I will be doing Pinecrest videos. I hope that they're appropriate for YouTube. And when I do, it'll be a repeat of every of games at a time, because we'll be doing every scenario so that you'll know what every possible scenario would be. I finally get to do some decorating. The bad thing is I can't read all this, so you'll get to read it. Puzzle time. Oh. You push the colored blocks. The bombs. And if you don't want to watch my Pinecrest videos, if you've never played the game, I highly advise you not to. Because there'd be spoilers, of course. And you know how people sometimes don't like spoilers in a game and a story. So if you don't want to have any spoilers, please don't watch the videos. Minor decorations. I like this one the best. That looks good. I like that. And I'm doing these videos early now. Oh. But yeah, these aren't that spoiler type, but if you want to do game books, you need to make sure, it doesn't matter for other game books, maybe not as much, but
Tawncrest is that kind of a game, and if you haven't played the game, and as far as I am is in it, if you want to be spoiled, that's fine, but if you don't want spoilers, please don't watch. Because, well, you'll be warned. And there's a lot of scenarios I haven't figured out myself yet. So, there might be some more I might go back to later on and add them later on. So, Oh, what does it want me to do? Oh, look at all these bombs. Oh my gosh. They'll blow up those blocks quickity quick. Oh. Oh my. And I still have Castle Story as well, so I need to go back and do it as well. Must be the living room. no, too blendy blendy. That looks good. It goes with the theme of the room and it looks cute. Can we actually sit on it? We can actually sit on the furniture. That is so cool. All right. One down. Oh, okay. Where's the block there? Oh my gosh, we just busted that. That was quick. The chair should match, right? Yes.
Hey, we're going to go to the pet store and stuff. You want to go?
Oh, yeah, I could go. Oops. Let me... Oh. Mom, dressed. I just need to put on shoes. Oh my gosh, I just busted that. Can we just blow it up? Oh, no. We can't just blow it up. Come on. Let me blow it up.
I'll be back. I'll probably about do more of this later.
I might try that level again as well. Thanks.